If you haven't been paying any attention to the DC Extended Universe, you should know it's a bit messy right now. A slew of new adaptions have been announced this year, but fans were blindsided when several new Joker films were confirmed by Warner Bros. Just don't feel bad if you are confused about the ordeal. Jared Leto says he also confused about the DC world.
No, but people are talking about.
I think so. I'm a little confused too. So, but yeah, there are a couple of things happening in the DC world.
Recently, ODE had a chance to speak with Leto at a lunch event for Destiny 2. It was there the actor commented on DC Joker films and his involvement. When asked if he will be the part of the Joker Harley Quinn spin-off, Leto said he thought he was involved. The actor went on to comment on another Joker film that's being developed. Earlier this year, news broke that Martin Scorsese would be producing an origin film for the Joker that isn't tied to the DCEU canon. The film would not star Leto as the Joker, but reports surfaced saying the actor was upset over the replacement. However, if Leto's new comment mean anything, then the actor seems diplomatic about the switch up. I love the Joker, he's a great character and really fun character to play, but it's a big universe. And when you play the Joker, there is no ownership there, Leto explained.